Hello Suren, how are you? I hope you are staying safe and healthy. Yes, today we are going to discuss the 14th chapter of the grammar textbook. The title of the chapter is Could to make request or ask for permission. Could to make request or ask for permission. In our previous class, we saw the words can and may are used to ask for permission and request. And today we are going to see the word could. And we can use this word to make request or ask for permission. Yes, and we saw that we can use the word may and can to ask for permission and make request. And look at this slide. You will get the answers of the previous day's homework. You can refer this. Yes. Before we go into the chapter, let us do a small activity. The question is, read each situation given below and write appropriate request using can or may. Here you are asked to write appropriate request using can and or may. First one, you want to borrow your friend's notebook. If you want to take your friend's notebook for to refer, how would you ask that question, or how will you take the permission? Yes, let us check the answer. Yes, can you please lend me your notebook? You can ask the permission using can, because you need help of your friend. So you can begin that question using the word can. Can you please lend me your notebook? Can you please give me your notebook? Next one, you want to ask your class teacher for paper. If you want a paper from your class teacher, how would you ask the question? Yes. May I please get a sheet of paper? May I? Here we should use may I before, because we are seeking permission or we are seeking a help from our teacher. We are requesting. So we should use may. May I please get a sheet of paper? Look at the next one. You want to ask another student for the directions to the auditorium. If we want help of our friend, then how will you ask the question? Yes, can you please tell me the directions to the auditorium? Okay, next one, you want to ask the principal if you can stage a dance performance on Independence Day. If you want to perform a dance, how would you ask the permission from principal? Yes, we can use the word may to ask the or to take the permission. May I stage a dance performance on Independence Day? May I? Okay, next one. You want to ask your sister to close the door. If you want to ask your sister, yes, to close the door, then how would you ask the question, or how would you prepare this? Yes, we can use can, the word can. Can you close the door? Yes. Now, look here. Now read this conversation. Here you can see a dialogue between a boy and a girl. Yes, it's a dialogue between a conversation between a boy and a girl. They are strangers. And let us check the dialogue of the boy. First one, excuse me, I am looking for this address. Could you please help me? Then the reply of the girl, yes, I will. Could you show me the address? Yes, look here. Here the boy wanted to, or here the boy is looking the address of a, or he is searching the address of a friend or a person. Looking for means search or try to find. Okay, here the boy is looking for an address. Then he is asking a request, or he asks request to help him. Could you please help me? Then what is the response of the girl? Yes, I will. Could you show me the address? Here the girl is seeking permission to see the address. Yes, I will. Could you show me the address? Here the boy is seeking help or asking, making a request. Excuse me, I am looking for this address. Could you please help me? But in the case of this one, here the girl is seeking permission to see the address. And here this request begin with word could. And here the girl is asking permission with the word could. So we can use could, to make request and ask for permission. We can also use this could, the word could, to make request and ask for permission. Could is more polite than can. So that is the difference. Could is more polite. This is a good manner. Good is more polite than can. Okay. Let us look at some examples. We saw that could is more polite than can, and we can use could to make a request. Make or make request and ask permission. So let us look at some examples. Making request. First one. Can you explain it to me again? Can you explain it to me again? Yes, it is a less polite, but we can use could to make it more polite. This is the most formal way, and this is the best way. Could you please explain it to me again? Could you please explain it to me again? More polite. Next one. Can you switch on the fan? Can you switch on the fan? Yes, could you please switch on the fan? This one is a more polite, say good manner. Could you please? We can ask that request by using this one. Could you please switch on the fan? Then next one, can you drop me home? Can you drop me home? Here the boy or girl is asking, making a request. So this one is a more polite form. Could you please drop me home? Could you please? Okay, next one, asking for permission. Can I park my bicycle here? Here the boy or girl is asking permission to park the bicycle. Can I park my bicycle here? This one is a less polite, and we can use could to make it more polite. Could I please park my bicycle here? Could I please? Next one, can I keep my cycle inside? Can I keep? Here the boy or girl is asking for permission to keep the cycle inside the room or house. Okay, could I please keep my cycle inside? This is the more polite form. Next one, can I watch Scooby-Doo now? Here the boy or girl is asking permission to watch Scooby-Doo. Okay, we can make it more polite by using could I please watch Scooby-Doo now? This is the more polite form. Yes, now let us do another activity. Read the following sentences. Use could you please to make the request more polite. Use could you please to make the request more polite. One is done for you. Look at the first one. Can you write a letter for me? Can you write a letter for me? Here you are asked to make the request more polite. Can you write a letter for me? This one is less polite. And here you are asked to make the request more polite using could you please? Okay, how do you write this? Yes, could you please write a letter for me? Could you please? Next one, can you bring me a glass of water? Can you bring me a glass of water? Could you please? While by using this term, we can make the request more polite. Could you please bring me a glass of water? Next one, can you keep quiet? Yes, could you please keep quiet. Next one, can you keep your shoes outside? By using this one, could you please, we can to this one, we can make this request more polite. Could you please keep your shoes outside? Okay, next one, can you buy me a chocolate? Yes, could you please buy me a chocolate? Then can you switch off the fan? Could you please switch off the fan? Next one, can you come with me to visit Rizwan? Here the boy or girl is seeking, making a request. Then could you please come with me? This is more polite. Could you please come with me? Next one, can you be a little quieter? Then could you please be a little quieter? So by using could you please, we can make a request more polite. Next activity, read the following sentences beginning with could. Write R if they are making request, and P if they are asking for permission. Here you are asked to write R. Here you are asked to read these following sentences beginning with could, and you are asked to find, write R if they are making request, and P if they are asking for permission. Okay, first one, could I please use your crayons? Here the boy or girl is seeking permission to use the crayons. Could I please use your crayons? So it's a permission. So you should write P, letter P. Could you please repeat that? Could you please repeat that? Here, the boy or girl is making request. Could you please repeat? Okay, so you should write letter R. Next one, could you please, could I please keep my bag here? Yes, this one also, permission to keep the bag at that place. Then next one, could you please close the window? Could you please close the window? It's a request. So you should write letter R here. Could you please speak loudly? Could you please speak loudly? It's a request. The next one, could I please leave early today? Here the boy or girl is asking permission to leave early. Next one, could you please lower the volume of the TV? Could you please lower the volume? Lower the volume of the TV. Yeah, it's a request. The next one, could you please come with me to visit Rita? Could you please come with me to visit Rita? It's a request. Next one, could we please visit Rita today? Then it's a permission. Next one, could Jadin play with us in the evening, please? Yes, it's another, it's also a permission. And you should write R. If these shows request, then you should write the letter P if the sentence is showing permission. Yes, and this is your homework. Pages, you will get the questions from pages 69 and 70. Question numbers 4 and 5. Today we saw the usages of could. We can use this to make a request or ask for permission. Could you please is more polite form or to seek or to make a request or ask permission. I hope today's class is helpful to you. Wish you a good day. Thank you.